if she had dinner done besides some paint touch up. It was fun. Happy Mother's Day, Julie.